Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Prison on the Coffee PE Prison Server. And yeah, last episode we went to Ward B, and this episode we're gonna check out Ward B. And you shut up, phone. And yeah, so you might be wondering, why am I not at the lottery? Because I usually start the lottery as always, as each episode I always start the lottery. Thing is, I'm broke, I have no money, I'm poor, literally. Like, look at this. Check this out. My money. The lottery costs money to play, and I have $100. Wow. So we're gonna go to the Ward B to get more money and whatnot, and hopefully we rank up this episode. If not, then next episode probably. Before that, I want to check out this, the quest. I haven't showed this to you guys yet, but there are freaking quests on this server. So yeah. So let's check it out. We got Alchemist, we got Lumberjack, we have Jeweler, Engineer, and Miner. So let's check out each quest, you know, get familiar with them. Let's see. Okay, so let's open chat. Needs 120 gold ore. A slime box and pickaxe. That doesn't seem useful actually. A slime box, a slime bomb. So I might not do this one, I might not do that one. Engineer. Ooh, sticky. Oh, 4 slime balls. So I can vote for. So I'll keep that in mind. I might actually not do lottery if this case then. Okay, then let's check out the jeweler. Okay, you have to give me 512 diamonds, 2 slime balls, a diamond pickaxe, and 100k. 100k is pretty good. I'll remember this. The lumberjack? Probably would. A skeleton head. Why would you need a skeleton head? And an iron axe. Yeah, I'll pass on that for now. Unless, let's check the last one. The alchemist. 1.5 million. So if we get 2 skeleton heads from this guy, we get 1.5 million. Ooh, but thing is, I don't think I can get it at this current moment. I need to get more stuff. Maybe like a diamond axe and whatnot. Then I'll do the quest. So I won't do the quest at the moment. So yeah. So now let's go to Ward B. Let's go Ward B. I forgot, is it Ward B or is it Mine B? Okay, Ward B, good. So let's check out Ward B. Okay, we got, come on, not, come on, if iron at least, no. So let's check out the shop. Where's the shop? Here. So I see coal and wood, that's all I see. Okay, so we got coal. We have cobblestone, oak wood, spruce wood. Okay, fair enough. So according to this, it looks like, the most valuable thing here is spruce wood, obviously. Okay, so I should focus on spruce wood. Let's see. I don't see spruce wood though. Where is it? Okay, there is spruce wood, but it's pretty rare. So how, okay, let me think about this and I'll be right back. Okay, so I got a plan. After seeing Ward B for a bit, it looks like it's not that good, to be honest. Well, there is tons of coal, but coal isn't really the best to make money. So right now I'm gonna get a stone axe at the moment. There we go, GG. And now I'm gonna go to Ward A again. Yes, we're gonna go to Ward A. The thing is, Warp A has more spruce wood, so that's my goal, get as much spruce wood as I can. And yeah, so let's start the mining time lapse. Hey, what's that? Chess? Oh, never mind, let's start this.
Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true.
Guys, I just realized that this stone axe, look at this, doesn't take any new ability, so this thing is freaking OP. Like, okay, look at my pickaxe, it takes hits, but my axe isn't, so this stone axe is freaking OP. So yeah, wow, I can't believe it. Look at this, see. Oh, it went, okay, it freaking, yeah, it resetted. Okay, so let's continue mining.
The light shines through, if you believe
Silver closed. I don't know why, but I was in the middle of mining and whatnot, and the silver closed. So yeah, so I'm gonna wait for a while. If the silver is open, I'm gonna end the episode. If it does, then I'm gonna continue it. So yeah, so let's wait. Okay, so I'm back, and yeah, so this is actually one day after, you know, the last clip we saw. This is like one freaking day after, and they freaking fixed the X. Look at this. The X now takes the ability. Dang it. Dang it, come on. Why had to fix this? Okay, so yeah, I've been doing a bit more mining in the meantime. I have nearly like 3 stacks of wood. So okay, so let's sell down right now, why not? Okay, so let's go here. But first, before that, let's check out the prices. Let's see if there's any difference. Okay, let's sell the things that we can sell first, like oak wood. We can sell that. What else? We can sell the awkward planks. What else can we sell? I don't think it's anything else. So let's go to what be what. Oh, well, can be shared out in your next video. Okay, you know what? Shout out now. Shout out to Eager Gaming. I don't know why, just he suddenly. I didn't expect that. Shout out to Eager Gaming. Check him out. Eagle or Eager? I don't know actually. I think it's Eagle. We'll check out Eager Gaming right now. Okay, so as I was saying. Let's go to Wobby. That's random. I did not expect that. Why not give a little shout out? Why not? Be a nice guy sometimes. I don't give shout outs because, well, I just think they're useless really. But okay, let's just do this first. Okay. So let's sell the spruce wood. I think the same price really. I think they're the same price as the last warp. Are they? I think they are. Okay, let's sell the wood first. This probably won't be enough. I don't know. Okay, how much I need to bank up? I haven't checked that yet. Bank up. Shit. 25,000. Jeez. Jeez, freaking Louise, bud. You're torturing me out here. Okay, so I sold out my spruce wood, I guess. I did. I have coal. Let me sell my coal. What else? I have wood. Wait, what? I thought I sold all this. Okay, let's sell all this. Hey, Charles, play. Hey, Charles. This is a friend of mine. Okay, so Wolf A, let's sell all this wood. I'm just saying, rank up has been way harder in this season than last season. Last season, it was pretty easy. There were some challenges, but it wasn't that hard as this. This is just insanely hard. Okay, I think they're all gone. Okay, yes they are. Great. Okay, now. Okay, here's the thing. I got this magma cream. I don't know where I got it. Some random person gave it to me, which is pretty cool. So let's try the lottery. Oh, hey. Wait, what? Wait, what? What? No. No, 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 you can't do this to me. I don't accept handouts. What? Oh, now I don't know. Oh, come on. No, okay, guys, give me a second. I need to organize this and I'll be right back. Okay, so yeah, I can't find Eagle. He's gone right now. And yeah, I, that's not him. That's Eagle Gots. I'm looking for Eagle Gaming. Gamer. So yeah, so Eagle, you're watching this, Eagle. Thanks. I appreciate it, but next time I want to play this legitimately. But for just because it's a gift. I'll use it, you know, I appreciate it and I'll use it. Thanks so much, but next time don't give me any money or whatnot. I want to do this as legitimate as I can, to be like, do everything on my own hard work. So I appreciate it, but next time don't give it. Okay, so still, you're awesome guy, Eagle, you're a really awesome guy. So currently now I have, let's get my money. 29,000, jeez Louise, but okay, so for also for the sake of the episode, So I won't have, don't have to make another episode soon. I'll rank up this episode, just because I've done enough time lately, and this will be a bit faster, but next time, just let me rank up by myself, okay? Thanks, Eagle. And yeah, okay, so now. Okay, before we rank up, let's go to lottery. I got this magma cream, as I was saying. So let's go to the lottery. I want to try this out. And someone that gave it to me, pretty awesome. Wait, it's not working. Okay, it's still warp. Okay, so let's go to lottery. Okay, let's talk a bit, why not? So, okay, as I said, I appreciate it. I really appreciate donations and whatnot. It gave me like some money and whatnot, helping me out. I really appreciate it, but I want to try doing this on my own. I'm like Sunday, basically. Like I appreciate handouts. So I just don't want to use them because, well, I want to do things on my own and whatnot. I want to do it as fast as I can with my own work. Okay, this will be my only exception. Hopefully, I won't be using any more donations. Okay, if you get to me, I'll give it to someone else or I'll give it back. So yeah. So this is the only donation I'm gonna use from Eagle. So yeah. So let's do lottery first before we do rank up. Go. What do you get? What do you get? You're freaking kidding me. Cuckoo, yeah, but are you? I'm pissed. I'm pissed. Okay, so we wasted 1K. Good job. Please lose, bud. And there's a guy named Blazing YT. Okay, so I was gonna do a regular ranking up thing, but the thing is, I just realized something. Okay, let's say, hey. We already rank C. Okay, so what happened is that Eager Gaming gave me 50,000. Oh, there he is. Hey. Okay, he gave me 50,000 money, not 25,000. So I instantly ranked up when I checked the rank when I press the ranking up thing. So yeah. So I don't get to do my usual ranking up thing, but you know what? That's okay. We have to see at the moment. So as I said earlier, Eager Gaming, thanks a lot for the 500K. I appreciate it, but next time, don't give me any handout. You can help me, like help me fight and whatnot, but I don't accept money. I'm just legit. Like, I love prison. I want to do it legit for this series and for myself. So yeah, thanks again for the money, but next time, don't give it. I don't need donations. I don't need your handouts. So yeah, so next episode we're gonna probably go check out Seaman and whatnot and do some other amazing stuff. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. As always, please leave a like, a comment, and subscribe for more. And yeah, see you guys later. Bye.